All right, you numbskulls, don't get caught. My name is Tolinar, and I am an overlord, and we've got some transporting to do, actually. We need to unlock some shit. Let's not fuck up, people. Here we go.
Let's go.
Warm-ups.
I'll reveal your true form.
We're gonna knock this down just a little bit. We can deal with less of a threat ratio.
You're mine.
Say hello to Mothman.
Cool. Looking cool, Joker.
Persona. Maybe not.
On, you're up. Check this move out. Miragi.
Gorgeous panther. There are three enemies.
Persona!
Let's get them. Charge, Johanna! We defeated an enemy.
End it.
Finish him!
Get ready for a respawn. At a 99% rate, enemies tend to appear everywhere and anywhere.
All right.
A stylish victory.
Grab it.
Oh.
Nice. That would be a weapon for Makoto. Stand by. Ooh, more damage, and it causes dizziness. We should probably take this opportunity to do some ambushes and lower the threat rating a little more. Stand by.
I'll reveal your true form.
Don't bother with these guys. Just finish the job. Persona! Johanna!
Wipe them.
Knock down, Queen. Drop them on the road.
Next.
Okay.
Here we go. Trying to modulate the threat rating. Enemies are respawning just as expected. Enraging me was probably stupid. You gotta wish you hadn't done that.
Two enemies remaining, Zona.
Mafrey. And again. Battle over.
Don't forget this feeling. We don't have time to sit around.
Okay.
Shadow defeated. Let's go, Joker.
Hostiles clear. All right, let's figure out where the remaining treasures are. Underground vault on the second floor and the third floor are the two remaining chests. So we're heading to the second floor and third floor of the vault. Come on. These places are swarming with enemies, so we're gonna have to push through them. I think this is the first floor of the vault. No, that's the second floor there. Is that right? This is the first floor of the vault. There's nothing there. This is the second floor here. And then the third floor is over there, off to the right. Let's go. Get ready for enemies. Security systems are down. Come on. We have to go around, remember? There it is. Crack it open.
Oh.
What do we got? Peacemaker HP. That's somebody's gun. It's a revolver, which means it's from a Kodo. Woohoo! Yeah, I'll take it. Next treasure. We go right back out the way we came in. To get the last one, we're gonna have to fight several enemies. Move, people. Kick the door in. Okay, this area is swarming with enemies. Be ready. Wait for it. Now, grab it. Mazayonga coming down. Locked.
Let's go. She can't move.
We want Sayo. Decarabia!
You're mine.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker!
Ravage them!
Ooh, looking cool, Joker!
End it!
Okay, guys. Get away!
Good. Get ready for the next fight. Immediately. Steady, on your feet.
Come on, you got to hit clearly inferior.
Wind
with wind attacks.
Makoga!
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
Guard.
Persona!
End it, Offray. Battle over.
Yeah, nice.
Come on. Keep moving, people. Cut straight through the side of the defenses.
Yeah, we beat him. Let's move on.
Quickly.
Oh.
Bust the lock. What do we got this time? A revenge mirror, chewing soul, and an amethyst. All right, let's very quickly check all the floors to ensure we have all the treasure. Looks good. There's the vault center, the entrance, front hall, second floor, banker's passageways, the laundering office is clean. That's the vault. Wait. Hold it. Now. Move. This is it, guys. Window dressing. Anybody who's got items to use. You want to heal up? Now's the time. Who wants some jam breads? Brush off that damage. We want to be in tip-top shape going into that fight. Everybody healthy? Looking good. Looking good. A little more for you. Come on, my tank. Okay, people. We have the optimum team for this. We are ready to fight. Now, we are only 10 levels above a level 20 opponent, as opposed to being 10 levels above a level 10. So our advantage is distinctly smaller than it was before. Plus, we're not using the overpowered level 90 persona. We have to expect this is going to be difficult. Come on. There may not be a need to attack this head on. Never mind. We have to attack this head on.
What the hell?
A safe? This wasn't here the last time we came. Uh-oh. He changed the entire room so quickly. I guess this palace isn't a bank for nothing.
Greetings. Welcome to my private city bank. I'm surprised you made it here alive. It seems you're quite lucky.
Powerful, lucky. More like.
Don't be ridiculous.
We're gonna change your heart and make you confess everything you've done. That'll save all those people who are suffering because of your shitty actions. Even the police are struggling to deal with you, so this'll make the public believe in us too.
Those in power work the ones below them to the bone for money. Such is the hierarchy of the world. Just accept your fate as a source of my wealth.
We'll never agree to that.
And hierarchy? You have to be out of your mind.
All of that was forced on me too, you know. I went through shit until I crawled my way out of the dregs. Now it's my turn to profit on everyone else.
Still, don't you think you're getting back at the wrong people?
What a pitiful man.
It doesn't matter whether you're clean or dirty. Only the clever come out on top.
You think so? Then let's match wits.
The smart devour the weak. That is the natural order of things.
Sounds good. Lunchtime.
You damn brats who think you know the world through the shit you read online will make perfect prey.
He is utterly hopeless.
Come on.
It's always the fools who get tricked. Fools who have to pay for their foolishness.
You stay out of Phoenix, right?
Don't learn, or they have to suck it up and stay as plain stupid fools.
Will you just shut it already?
I guess there's not much point saying anything to you fools. This is where my gracious lecture ends. Now then, I hope you're ready to work as slaves here for the rest of your lives.
Uh-huh.
That's outrageous.
I'm gonna swarm all over you and squeeze out every last penny.
Think so? Well, I guess this is it. I think I've got just a tool to win this.
You filthy fly on dirty money! Get the hell out of my face!
Fine! Here we go, you pieces of shit! Try all you want, but I ain't gonna forgive you!
Here we go!
Being young is such a crime. They're naive, they're reckless, and on top of that, they don't even realize how stupid they are. Now, I couldn't just sit back and not cash in on those idiots, right?
Get him, Joker! This money grubber's getting a one-way ticket to redemption!
Persona!
Mothman, would you care to eat a fly today?
Mothman!
Let's open this up with Mazayanga.
You're mine.
That hurt. Use Swift Strike. Your turn. I'm gonna have you use Aguilau. Let's see if we have fire damage at all. Modest.
You're just gonna keep going at this to the bitter end, huh?
Uh-huh.
No more games, then. I ain't gonna forgive you punks for this.
That's our line. You had better be prepared. Persona!
Flash bomb!
Feel my rage!
Eat this!
That hurt!
That's it? Aga is all you've got? For real? End it quickly. Swift strike.
Keep at it, Joker. Corner him.
Damn it. You goddamn punks.
Show no mercy. Let's finish him.
Do it.
Stronger than you look. Looks like I gotta bring out my big guns.
You're all buzz and no bite.
We'll see about that. Time to roll out. Here he is, my guardian robot.
Wow.
You're ready to die.
A pig?
Take a pig, yo. This is my godless wife, model defendant of Lebanon, Pegatron.
It's a pig.
Don't give me the real back ride, you know. It's time for you all to go to hell.
Damn it. I didn't expect you to have something like this up his sleeve.
I did, but this is interesting.
Make sure you have us regroup if you think we're at a disadvantage. That thing's a giant. If it attacks us while we're at low stamina, we won't survive.
I understand.
Persona! Don't rush it.
Who's next?
Who's next?
Good enough.
Persona!
Go ahead and use Swift Strike on it. Well, let's try Mazayanga. I want to see if electricity affects it at all.
There!
Wow, that was hardly any damage. All right, hang on. We gotta do some work in order to win this one, it looks like. We've got some... Don't I have some Takamedic around here? Yeah, let's use this. Good work. Right. Try putting it to sleep. Nope. Right? Give it a Freyila. It's starting to have an effect. Alright, we just hammer, I guess. Use Swift Strike. Push! Next turn is on. Swift Strike. It's working. Give me Diorama on Skull for now.
Sorry.
Persona.
Use Diorama on.
Okay.
You still can't find any weaknesses. Getting angry. What in the world?
It transformed? Don't tell me it's going to roll into us.
All right. Who's next?
Next up. Persona!
Swift Strike will hit him. We have to unload hard and fast if we want to knock him off that ball. We fail, we're pretty much fucked. Should we gamble on it? Let me change personas. I thought one of my personas had Endure. Looks like I wasn't smart enough to get that persona with me here. Doggone it. All right, this is my strongest puncher. Aft pupil will try for a miracle punch on you. Can't crit him, huh? Use a swift strike. That worked. Okay, so that interrupted his rolling attack. Very effective.
Let's do this.
Go ahead and use Agilao. Do some generic damage.
Persona.
Flash bomb.
No holds barred.
Okay, so far so good. Missile party coming out. About 60 damage. Quite endurable.
Persona!
Rebellion. Self. I don't think critical is working. We can just use Zokotan's attacks. Do we have anybody who has Media? No, I don't think we do. We have Diorama in a couple of places. Oh, Matador can use Media. It's not the most elegant solution, but it'll work. Alright, that was completely ineffective. We need more health than that. Let me see. I think I've got some burgers around here that'll do. I don't think I can use burgers in battle, can I? No, it looks like I can't. We want to hang on to this. We don't need this just yet. We're going to go ahead and attack it head on. Good hit. Use healing.
Go!
Woo!
Persona!
You too. Heal whoever's
Let's
weakest.
Go.
Keep our health up. Ocular Vulcan. Okay.
Let's go.
Swift strike. Hey, watch which one you're using. That was not very much
Persona!
Damage. Use a diorama.
Thanks. I'll use my persona.
No visible weaknesses. We haven't
persona.
Tried everything. The things we've tried aren't working out.
Been decided. You are going down. Is that bastard going to rush us again? What's the plan? Should we knock him off like earlier? Or do you want to find another way out?
Another way out?
Kaneshiro is a money monger. Tossing an expensive item his way might draw his attention and serve as a distraction. Let's give it a try, Joker. It's your call what item we throw.
Okay, let's lure him with some kind of item. What do you think of this, Joker? It might work. Maybe.
Roger! He's not interested at all. Do we need to use some...
Persona!
Swift strike!
There.
Well, however anticlimactic that was, that's the way it went down. Goodbye, Recover Oil. You will not be missed. Good job, Makoto.
Kaneshiro.
I'm not gonna let anyone have it. This is my money.
You stole it all from innocent people.
Fine. I'll call off the death.
Fine? You're still sounding pretty condescending.
You're right. I'm a poor, ugly idiot. How am I supposed to live a normal life like this? It's all because of our society. Weak people can't lead a happy life, no matter what they do. I'm a victim too, you know? Yeah, none of this is my fault.
The more you talk, the more pathetic you sound.
I just wanted a place where I could belong. You get that, don't you?
Bullshit! All you did was surround yourself with people you could use, solely for some easy money.
And you think you're the only one who's got to deal with being labeled? Me and all these other guys, we're all fighting against that.
But don't worry. You'll finally have a place you belong. Somewhere you can make amends. For the rest of your life.
We're gonna do something about that distorted heart of yours. Free of charge.
I'm glad you understand. Now hurry up and return to the real Kaneshiro.
Seriously? You guys don't have any tact. Especially with that incredible power. These palaces could net you loads of cash! You could do whatever you wanted to people's hearts!
We're not like you!
Where do you find meaning in that naive sense of justice? You know, there's already someone out there taking full advantage of what palaces have to offer.
The guy in the black mask, right?
What?
I'll let you in on a little something. There's a criminal using other people's palaces to accomplish whatever they damn well please. They don't care about consequences. Psychotic breakdowns, mental shutdowns, anything goes.
Is that the same person Madarame's shadow spoke of?
Spill it! Who are you talking about?
Don't even bother. You are nothing compared to them. Better be careful. A chance encounter with them could prove fatal.
We can think about that later. Grab the treasure. There's no time.
In that case, we should take that large one.
Wait, what?
Wow! The treasure!
What's gotten into him?
This is so cool! Wowee! Being a human is great! It's shiny, shiny gold! You shouldn't throw animals, damn it!
Enough already! Let's get it in, everyone! Hurry!
Okay, all set!
Fine! Wait, there's no road!
Oh yeah, we're sort of floating in the air, aren't we? Fuck!
Ouch. You guys are so careless. Meow.
Ow.
Oh, I think I cracked my ass.
On, are you all right? Is yours cracked as well?
And I thought Ryuji had no tact.
Isn't it supposed to be, though?
That's not what I mean. More importantly, it's dangerous for us to just charge out like that. Everyone's staring at us.
Thank goodness nobody was hurt.
I wouldn't say nobody. That briefcase.
It appears to have been the cause of Morgana's demise.
She's alive,
That's
damn it. Go get her.
Isn't that Kaneshiro's?
You mean his treasure?
Hey, the light's red! Where should we open it?
How about at karaoke?
We'd have security cameras to worry about there.
Oh, I got the perfect place!
That's right!
I was just in the mood for some coffee, too.
And we need to fix Morgana up.
so warm.
This place is oddly calming. Have you learned anything new?
It's sealed by a rotary lock. We'll need the combination to open it.
A rotary lock, huh?
Yep.
I knew it.
Cash.
How did you get that?
I simply memorized the combination. I saw him open and close it so many times, after all.
Yep.
Well, that's scary. But amazing, too.
Oh, that burns! Hey, hurry up and open it!
It's money.
Oh. How much is this?
I believe one stack is 1,000,000 yen. Huh?
1, 2, 3... There's 30 of them in here.
30,000,000 yen. Even after splitting it, we still each get 5,000,000.
Holy shit. It's gonna be deluxe pork soup combo for me from here on out.
We can't use it like this, guys.
You have to think bigger than that.
Not to bring down the excited mood, but does this money look real to you?
Ah.
What? Children's bank!
Oh, for real?
Ah, oh, that's awesome.
I guess this represents how everything he did was an act to make himself seem tough.
Well, hey, at least it feels like we totes busted this case, right?
What do you mean? Is busting a case good or bad?
Both!
Huh? What the fuck?
To think the reward for the Phantom Thieves is feeling they totes busted the case. How funny.
Hold on a second. Even though the contents are nothing more than trash, the case itself is quite nice.
All right then, let's sell it. Glad we got that sorted.
By the way, Morgana, have any of your memories returned?
No, not at all.
Come on. Did that hit to your head make you forget even more?
It's easy for you to talk. You're not the one who lost your memories.
You have amnesia?
Something like that. He does remember searching for treasures, though.
Hmm. I hope your memories return soon, then. So, what happens next?
We wait.
First, we wait for Kaneshiro to have his change of heart.
Oh, it's gonna be big this time. People are gonna make a huge deal out of it, for sure.
Hey, you know what Kaneshiro said at the end there? About that criminal using the metaverse?
Yes, I was bothered by that as well.
Mm-hmm. No point mulling over it now. Let's wait and see how Kaneshiro's change of heart goes first. We should probably just lay low for a while.
I never thought I'd hear those words coming from you.
Scooby-Doo disappoint.
About my request, how long is it going to take? This incident happened at the school you're supposed to be presiding over.
Excuse me, sir? We need to speak with you at once regarding the fishing organization operating out of Shibuya.
Fine. I hope you remember who gave you that position to begin with. Our other operative gave us a list of candidates without delay. How different from a certain someone? Yes, of course. Please continue your investigation.
Other operative. They're talking. He's talking to the principal, of course. Not well enough. Oh, let's just suck. Paying a machine fake money or ordering food without money? Which of these is fraud? Fraud represents ripping off a person. So ordering food without money is fraud, right? Fraud. Let's see, this is a legality question. Fraud is falsehood. Oh gosh, this is a tough one. What constitutes fraud? I think ordering food without money counts as fraud. Yes, deceiving a person. That's exactly right. When you have no money, ordering food without money is fraud. Yes, fake coins on a vending machine is larceny. Theft. Yeah. Okay, that was a close one. Whew. Yeah, don't do that. That's stupid. Woo! Got a point. Yes.
All right.
Cat. Not cat.
Okay.
Most people did something. Interestingly, nobody did any thievery on this day. Something came up and kept people. Oh, of course, it's at night. These are the things people did at night. Seems like there are a lot of connections that I haven't found yet. That's okay.
I should write something.
You should take great nobility in the decisions that we make. Go ahead and save the game. Hopefully, I won't have to do this shit a second time. Check the latency. Signal latency is about 8 seconds. Hopefully, you've got a good recording. Thanks for watching, folks. I'll see you next time. Stay sharp.